Kyrie Irving has put up some monster numbers during this homestand. He'll need all of them, and the Celtics will tonight, because the Bucks have gone from good to very good with Eric Bledsoe now at the point, and of course the Greek Freak. Should be fun. Celtics and Bucks next.
10 on the shot clock. Kyrie in the paint. Kyrie. Two.
Little reverse. Nice pass from Horford.
A little room in the baseline. Finds Tatum for three.
What if you want to start? That's the way you want to start.
Like that.
Kyrie's 2 for 2.
Yep.
Yeah, they got the arms to do it.
Tatum takes it, and he gets knocked down. Antetokounmpo is going to pick up the foul.
Take a look at a little Giannis in action. And here is...
knocks down his second three.
Take the pass to the corner and lost that rotating defender nicely.
Tatum quietly with 8 of Boston's 20. Steps back. Hits his third three. Celtics are shooting 75% here, opening up with a 27-19 lead. Kicks it out. Tatum looking for another one. Got it! Jason Tatum is 4 for 4, shooting threes. Boston's up by 8.
Tell you, Irving, they're prepared to double him every time he puts the ball on the floor. And Irving is going to become...
Nice pass.
And Irving left.
Kyrie with his own tip.
That's the way to hang in there.
Are you kidding me? Save that one. Kyrie... he would have to have been a magician to find a way to get that ball up on the rim. Tatum, oh, nice move. Takes it to the basket. He gets two.
Jason hasn't missed a shot. He's 5 for 5.
Kyrie back to Horford. Deflected by Giannis, but picked off by Morris. Gets it to the corner. Kyrie for three.
Nice play by Morris.
Celtics at 9 of 16 shoot threes, 56%, 61% overall. Celtics have a 27-15 rebound advantage in this game. As Kyrie drills a jumper.
Well, he works his way free, gets it in the hand, a clean look.
Kyrie to the basket.
Before anybody got back to really stop the penetration, here comes Kyrie.
24 points overall for Antetokounmpo. Kyrie, that was nicely done by both Tatum and Horford. Tatum, foul going to the basket. Brad Stevens with the call from the sideline. It's called Kyrie, go to the basket. 81-69. Kyrie, yes, and a foul. Kyrie, that's a goaltend. Kyrie hangs.
Are you kidding me? How about the foul there?
106-97-29 for Kyrie. Antetokounmpo, pull up three. And that's going to be an offensive foul on Giannis going after his own miss. Step back three. Got it.
Oh!
Takes the mask off.